good morning, Beans. Tracking is not doing tracking stuff yet. Whoa. Okay, let me just do the fixie. By the fixie, I mean I just need to type in a number. Ta-da! Hi. Hi, Beans. Good morning. Hi, Connor. Yeah, I'm cute for 14 more days. And a good girl. Ah, yes, we're getting the advertisement. Heck, I need to buy the tracking app at some point. At the moment, it's a trial version. Wow, there we go. Okay, we're gonna continue with blood. I'm a sucker, your blood. Continue. Okay. Meow. I hope you're doing well, Connor. I hope you're doing well, Ascenta. Good morning. Wow. Morning, Anne. No, I'm really proud of you, Bean. You're hacking amazing. Wow. Yeah, I was clearing out the fast travel thingies. I couldn't go to the football field yet, I think. Wow. How are you doing, Anne? You're still in the land of the Dutch, or are you on your way home, Bean? Wait, does it show on the map? Where? No. Yeah, no, it does, okay. Wonderful. It does show on the map where the... It's a daywalker. Man! Hungry eyes, they're watching you. Who could it be now? Who could it be now? Oh my god, I just threw it in his eye! Oh hey, congrats for beating Elden Ring. Nice. Good job. Meow. Hey Minna, should I play Elden Ring at some point?
Have fun?
That's not really an answer, you know? Meow. Oh. Ow. Oh, this is sick, I see. Okay. Meow. I mean, I didn't really touch any souls like that. I think I did get to play a little bit of Dark Souls 1 because it was free way back on the Xbox I had once. But that's my only experience with Souls-likes. Only thing is, it's a really expensive game, isn't it? So if I don't like it, it's kind of a lot of money put into the sink. Ow. Meow. Okay, so with the Panzer, I can stun them. So they can't do that defensive move. That's okay, so I can kill them faster by using Panzers. Goodie. Okay. Meow. There we go. Ta-da! Meow. Yeah, if my voice is starting to sound a little hoarse, I got a bit sickish. I noticed yesterday I was starting to feel a bit worse, but I'ma be okay. Back, hopefully. Get it, eats us also in the city. Oh no, that's cool. Okay. Check the Morland Hospital one then. Damn. Like I already told you, quit sneaking around, get more on open, yeah? Wait, that's cool. Wait, he got red eyes. Is the more couple vampire? Is he gonna suck a blood? I don't have a map for the... Okay. I need to find the sewer grate, my sewer. If I was a sewer grate, where would I be? Is there even one here? Meow. Don't see a sewer. Oh, there it is. Meow. Okay, not even the big attack can hit him. He blocks every attack. Okay, I guess I can't do this one yet. Because I'm missing something to beat that one, and without clicking it out, I can't unlock this one. Game progression. But I definitely can get the one in the camera, I feel like. Is this the way? Nyum! And I go late, wait. No, I can't go this way. No! I wonder if I can unlock the one by the Hauschbieter? Me? Minna, you're stinky.
Ow.
Ow. That's so good. Nyum! Ow! At least you just came down here, what the heck? The teleportation circle thingy. Oh, that's another one of the. Okay, never mind. So the furthest ones here, I am not allowed to go to yet. Okay. I understand. I guess I'm gonna continue the story. How rude. Meow! Okay. But what kind of side quests do we have at the moment? Oh, sure. Duh. Great Vanilla Bean, I'm not too far away. Just stopped to grab a quick coffee before driving to the Purge Office. I'd be happy to stop. Okay. I'm in town then. Coffee shop. For the signature. Dad drinks so much coffee. Happy to sign. Glad to see you taking an interest in our new town, Rebecca. Thanks, Dad. I got not one signature. Wow. Okay. And check the phone for the next step. Okay. Two more to go. I guess I could check some of the shops. I applaud your civic efforts. The books and Tekotem are both popular spots downtown. Okay. Bookshop and taco time. Yum. I never had a taco. I mean, did you have tacos?
Yeah.
How are they?
They're pretty good.
Now I wonder, what are chimichangas? Because she just mentioned them. Bear skin. Yeah, hi, I'm Becky. Currently taking a really keen interest in Calvin as well. Care to sign this petition to save the boundary stones? It's great. I grew up here. You're going to love it. Happy to sign.
Yippee!
Off to the bookstore I go! What are chimichangas? I only heard that name before in Deadpool and we're here now. Now I'm curious. And send this petition. What's it for? The boundary stones, something, something important to history, something, something civic duty sign, please? Certainly. But just to let you know, I heard they were haunted. I haven't seen anything myself, but if something comes up, I have questions. I got the petition! Back, back! Oh god. Find 10 tokens! Hanno Cutner, thanks you for getting the signatures. You're bound to be a big part of history.
Yippee!
Save the stones? Okay. Supernatural or not, the stones are going to stay. I don't mean to be a downer, but aren't the stones related to like Bigfoot or something? Wait, what? Not at all, they were placed by the Paragetus who founded the stone. Didn't you pay attention in 4th grade? Alright, they were a cult. That's why I was thinking supernatural forces. Wait, it's almost funded by a cult. The town was made by a cult? The clerk brand us for life. Oh wait, I have 7 money! Minna, I can buy the salsa now and give it to the punks. And I didn't even shoplift it then. Hey, buddy. Welcome to Windsor's. If you're purchasing gas today, consider doing so with a guilty gun. Oh, here's the watermelon soup. Wait, I need to buy 5 of them. This is a better way to do it. Jeff will never know. See, I'm a good girl. For 40 more days. I bought the sauce. I didn't even steal it, even though they wanted me to steal it. 5-year penalty. What? Oh, thanks for the salsa. You look a little like a puffball, but you got grub. Here's something in case you get into some serious scrapes. I got a medkit. Thank you. Money. Okay. So, we need 30 money to get all the... Wait, no, it was 3. We need 5. Yeah, no, 30. No, 15. I'm stupid. I can't do math, Amanda. 15. We need 15 money in total to get the watermelons. Ow! Hey, Tisha! Good to see you, Bean. Mwah, even though you're eating me. Mwah. Ow, the schoolyard is empty. Oh? What is going on? Are we having assembly or are we focusing today's game? Nope. Surprise farm day? Hey Becky, you okay? This is just a mascot from Signal here. He's here for the game too. Wait, but I got the achievement to take a picture with all the animals. Hey Katokazu. No. Wow! A spin! No. Oh, you just misunderstood. You're not bad. Meh. Okay, you made me laugh, but I still don't forgive your pun. But I didn't laugh, and I don't forgive you. What's that? I've got to the to better next time, no problem. I'm behind this. Everybody's just popping up now. Back to Sabrina. So, about nothing much, playing it cool. Well, I didn't say anything yet. That's right, we never talked. I was never here. Near the school cage. We were in the courtyard, warming up for today's game. What are you doing to the gold? Meow? Goaty McGolderson, Sigma Hill Prep. His name is Goaty McGolderson. What a name. Yeah, looks hungry. Think he needs anything for snakies? No, like a bag full of money, isn't it? Becky, quick, give me your reaction. Do you think this is a screaming kind of gold or the fainting kind? Screaming. This is going on my Perchip channel for sure. Don't worry. Okay, I can't stand it. You're gonna make the goat scream. Meow. How's everybody doing, you stinky beans? Hope you're all having a good start to the week. Meow. Meow. Like, I know these have the puzzle for the the thingy, but I don't really have a way to do them yet. Like, well, we know one thing for sure. So we have an upgrade tab now as well, okay. But we have spells, which we don't know yet. And summon and banish. We can't do that yet. Back. Let me. It's school time. Wow. We're apparently having an assembly. I wonder what this is about. Ah, yes. The way to do an assembly, you put up literal police fencing! Can't go this way, Miss Brewster. Classes are cancelled during the presentation. Your old pal Mr. Owens finally gets a break. Oogie! Guess I'm going into the auditorium. Oh wait, I can talk to people here? And that's why I like so many posts on Perth, it's just better for everyone. Yeah, but come on. Downward button is exactly what the platform needs. People need to know the ideas are bad. I know I'm new to the conversation, but it sounds like your idea is bad. Yeah, well, your face is bad. Boom, gotcha. Har 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 har. Wow. Oh, look at him. I think I'm gonna pronounce it. They're both very gay for each other. I ship it. Is that my seat? I just fist bumped to your prayer. I'm never washing his hand again. Please do. Dude's obviously a lunatic, but it's legit fascinating to watch. Interesting. Talk to Kai. Hands! They're like blankets! For your legs! Oh! Minda. Hands are like blankets for your legs. Do you think this is gonna be a legit announcement or like a quick cash grab for Purge? I really hope it's not some dumb metaverse thing. Oh, the game just throws shade at Facebook. Anyone else I can talk to here? Talk to P. I know what you mean about having a hard time finding a seat. I couldn't even find a spot next to my brother. P. Please find a seat, Miss Brewster. The presentation is about to begin. Okay. Can I go up the ladder? Oh! Don't mind me! I'm just gonna drop something on the perch person from above. Hehehe. I destroyed the lights. You can't stop me. Hooray, the great and powerful Oz is about to speak. Who? Give Freya. It's not even a great coder. He mostly copied and sold open source stuff he learned in school. At least we're not in social studies class. That is a shame. More of our classmates could use the historical perspective. Okay, settle down. Please give a warm welcome to the CEO and President of Perch and my new friend, Mr. Geofreya! How do you do, fellow kids? I'm Geofreya, founder of Perch. Okay, Minda, back me up here, yeah? Vampiric Steve Jobs. Yes?
Seems so.
Is this what you would get if you mix Steve Jobs with Dracula? I'm a suck your internet bandwidth. You may help purchase an online retailer, search engine, and a social media platform. I'm here to inspire you to use each day to your fullest potential, just like I had. I just realized my head is kind of put to the side a lot, is it? Come on. Let me just fix it. There you go. A bomb. Look at that widow's peak. Widow's peak? What's the widow's peak? Do you know what I built this company with at the age of 16? A dream. A dream in a computer? I'm a computer! Somebody download it! A dream, a computer, and a garage space, and you know, a gigantic loan from my parents. Oh my god. Yes! I'm absolutely thrilled to tell you. We're building the next step in is he doing magic right now? Look at that circle, Ron! It's a boiling pattern where the center comes to a point. Oh, gotcha. Anyhow, I'm absolutely thrilled to tell you we're building the next step in communication. The mega multiverse. It's an always connected digital realm. The ultimate next plane of existence. Oh my god, he's making VR chat. Thomas Jefferson once said, to unleash something like never before, you need to do something you've never done before. The veil between this plane and the next is thin. On the precipice of this boundary, I invite the winds of change to blow. I, Geofreya, am an unstoppable force, and I command all beings to bend to my will! Make barren to the graves, make the dead as restless as the living! Let us all be connected! Children are our future, and I offer their attention and trade for power. I oversubvert the ice, I pull the gaze! Let it all feed the machine of the Mega Multiverse with an endless bloodlust for more content! Did I just summon demons? Picked up this quite unsuspecting town to build the future with the blood and sweat of your parents and older siblings. And if all goes according to plan, there will be a place for you at 2 at Perch. You know, like when you're legally old enough to hold a job. I'm keeping a close eye on some of you as we continue to build the Mega Multiverse. A very close eye. Koopa just teleport? I don't understand what that was about. Neither do I, honestly. It's an ominous new service from Perch. And that's the idea of motivational speech! Yeah. That wasn't a real quote from Thomas Jefferson. The wording there was weird and forced. When you get a chance, you should look through your grimoire. Something seems very familiar. Yeah, I... Well, is that the time? I'm going to be late for the field hockey game. Go to the girls' locker room to meet up with the team. We got a new entry? So, Geofria is a... blood, I guess? A demon orb. Oh my god, I actually just summoned a demon by reading it out. Whoops! Whoops! Hey! I mean, you're not a demon right now, are you? Or did I make you into a demon by reading it out?
What did you do?
I may have summoned a demon by reading out the text. Like, if you look at a bestiary, it contains spells and stuff, right? And it's just updated after that speech, which I read out, and it's a demon oath that we just did. Yeah. Whoopsie. Look to Leonard. Oh, Becky, I'm glad you're here. Yeah, what's up, Leonard? Student government is woefully behind in preparing for the Perch event today. Could you jump in and hang some posters? Did you just go anywhere or put them up in our approved bus throughout the school? Thanks so much. Bye! Perch posters. And I'm like kind of freaking out over how involved Perch is getting in our everyday lives. You're here to enrich your life, not to question it. Wait, what? In order for the student body to get additional funding, someone just needs to hang the posters around school, okay? Hi, Lord Arbiter! Oh hey, Christopherson. Hey Christopherson, did you catch any of the... You want demon-infused vampires? Because that's how you get demon-infused vampires. Okay, sounds like you did. Mark my words, girl. By the end of the day, we'll be up to our elbows in blood pools and missing teeth. What? My elbows. Maybe your eyebrows. Sure, great, whatever. I deal with it when I get here. I'm off to prep for the game. See ya. Good luck at the game today. Go Bulldogs! Everyone, there was a poster inside. Hey, I'm cute and I'm a good girl. Hi, Bulan. Hope you're doing well, Bean. Meow. Whatever. I'm trying to remember. There was that spot in the school for the posters then? Or was it also outside of the school? I go to the girls' locker, I start the next part. So let me just look around for the posters. How are you doing, Bollard? So how are you doing, Lord Arbiter? Yeah, you're only like 50% more gremlin. Just because there's an assembly today doesn't mean you should be wondering how is Miss Brewster. I just need to hang this Perch poster in the map room, that's it, I swear. If it's sanctioned by the student council, then so be it. As for me, I'm investigating Sketchy Steve in his Imperium of Wonders. Reportedly, he's been selling answer keys. Good luck with that. I tell him if I see him. Which I won't, obviously. Won't be seeing him. Goodbye. Whoopsie! Another for the... built his first computer at age 6. Can you imagine? Wow. Wow. Oh, you got a coin. Ow! Hi, Batman. Ugh. My head. Bonjour. Hello, bonjour. Howdy. Task failed successfully. Oh, crumb. Ow! That moment when people realize first and second have been claimed and instantly jump for it. Meow! What's this place in the library for? Quiet now. don't remember. Looks like someone didn't lock up Purge. That is, here we go. Wait, I can do it again? Hold on, I can do the status thing again? Does it say something else this time? I love lamb. Oh, it's the same one. I love lamb. Is that a reference to the whole moth meme? Meow! Oh, your hands are wet because you just washed them. Yeah, right. Nope! I'm out. Oh no, we already played this though. I don't want to do math again! Oh. 6 times 5. That's 30. Wow. 8 plus 6. That's 14. Wow. 8 times 8. It's 66. Wait, what? No? Shit! Oh, I didn't want to do math anyway. I'm stupid. No, nobody saw that. There's no postal location here, I guess. Ow! Meow! I can't hear a... Meow! Back, 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 back. Only an EP bin in the corner. Good morning. Is that competitive sleeping team? No way. Well. I'm also running around trying to see if I can find some more money for those watermelons. I organized and uploaded all of the important documents to my phone. You can tell us that the pages for exploration and research like fighting and taking selfies with them. That's not a PNG, that's an Aminda. Aminda, say hi.
Meow?
Meow.
Hi.
Oh there, Aminda isn't PNG, Aminda is just Aminda. Hey cat.
But I am PNG at the moment.
No, you can speak and you glow up. You're GIF. You're GIF. GIF. Yeah, you're GIF. GIF. GIF? GIF? How do you pronounce it actually? Is it GIF? Is it YIP? Is it GIF? Is it... What kind of pronunciation is it? Wow. That'd be better. It's the newest game for my Purge from Want to Play. Maybe later. She's gonna tell me to download it myself. You think I can find more money again downstairs? Please pronounce Ziff. Okay, Ziff. Really? Really, have I been saying it wrong with GIF? Entire time? Yeah, I fix
it's a GIF.
GIF, okay. So I haven't saying it wrong. Okay. What were the other two then? I heard GIF before and I don't remember. Somebody made a joke with YIP. I don't know why they even said like Y with it. Because that sounds weird. I didn't say it for
because people like arguing.
Okay. No, Aminda is Aminda. Aminda has been Aminda for a while like this. Mm-hmm. That's just Aminda. Wow. Answers. Back, 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 back. Principal isn't here. But Principal has poster place. Merchant, whatever. 3 out of 5. Okay, I'm calling it. It's gonna be a boss fight place or something because there's so much open space in this room. Aminda is indeed very cute. Hey chat, you should all type exclamation mark Aminda in chat, yeah? Just do it, trust me. this exclamation mark Aminda. It must be done. Hey, trying to run a class establishment over here. Don't be knocking that stud all over around. The store's open for business. Let's see, what do you got in sale now? A primitive playlist. It streams from a magnetic tape? I wonder what that is for. But we need 15 first to get watermelons. Move it, football head. Do you watch a lot of horror movies? I do. The Geo Freya guy gives off a lot of killer vibes, like he's the type to show up in the third act. You don't say. It's fine, yeah, but I plan to stop by Sketch to see for a snake before I get. Okay, it's the same voice, man. But they're not gonna have anything different this time. Could you not do that? I don't want students to think this trick expanded the menu! Oh my god! That's one way to call a cafeteria food trash! Oh! Money! 13. I need two more. Money, money, money makes me funny in the rich man's world. Nope, not talking about the change in here. Has everybody been tweaking these for nothing? Oh, poster space. Wait, I just realized, was there even a poster space in the cafeteria? Like, you would think there would be one in the cafeteria, right? Logically. Yeah, okay, I missed that. 5 out of 5. You know where Geofreya is going, that you're not to the moon! Mission completed. Are you going to the moon? Riff! Attack bang. Aw! Slimes? Ow! Okay, that's not the ones I wanted to photograph. Okay, I need to get rid of those first. There we go. Tonight we steal the moon! Oh! That didn't even get marked as an enemy? Okay. Field hockey region, it really rinds my gears. How do you clean water while I mess? Okay. An upcoming purge feature is Internet 3.0. I didn't think stay in school applied to the young dad. So why exactly was the room full of enemies? This has to be some kind of puzzle, right? Or what do you all think? Because I can interact with all of these. Also, I didn't get an enemy entry for those, did I? Purple, I did. Lime, aberration, a blood drop can tell you which direction the blow came from. Be sure to wash your hands after dealing with these guys. It's a slime made out of blood. Interesting. Okay. Mitosis. Let's remember that for later, I guess. Meow. Meow. Ruff, ruff, ruff. Back, back, back. Meow. I'm gonna commit going into the boys' locker to look for money. Each one of these lockers has a unique smell. Okay, that's the same line. Nothing new there. guess we're going to the girls' locker room. Money! One more and I can get the watermelons. Oh no, no running. I can't run in the pool if I want shit! Back, back! Nobody can stop me. I'm a menace to society. Pants. Boy, I do love to have pencils. Oh hey, I was just going to text you. They're going to live stream our talking. Ow! To the Mega Multiverse. Ow! Ali, do you know how much about the Mega Multiverse? Do you know much about the Mega Multiverse? Nope, but do you fair know much about field hockey? He asked me where my skates were. But any publicity is good publicity. So here we are. And where are we? Alright, good. Sound off! Bezzer? Yes, here. Cyrus? Let's crush some skulls. Wait, Cyrus is your last name? This says Brewster. Ow! Ready to play? Maya? Maya! Brina's not here. Yeah. Ed from Chloe, who said her boyfriend talked to Pete and he said that Terry talked to Sabrina. And she said there was something very important she was doing for the team before the game. I wonder if she might still be hanging over that goal, but who knows, I'm not her secretary. Becky, go find us if we aren't disqualified for not having enough players. But yeah, right, she was right out by that goal, and oh god, the goal got hit by that blood thingy, wasn't it? Oh boy, do I need to find a demonic goal? Why is the... Okay! Why is there like demonic goat footprints in the ground? Excuse me? You see that, right? The drag marks and the goat stamp. Oh no. Yeah, I'm a menace, Tisha. So the goat has been eating apples, bananas, and chucky. Oh god. Did it become a goat demon or something? Wait, wait. What the fuck are you doing? Moose, what happened to the goat? She told me not to say anything. Who, Sabrina? I can neither confirm nor deny who gave me this chocolate bar. I guess we're gonna have to follow the footprints. Yippee. Oh boy, she let a demonic goat loose, and it's gonna work out fine. You want demon piece lamp? Okay, I thought you had something to say about the demonic goat that came by. No? Oh hey, that's a goat. Sabina, what did you do? Prank of the year. Huh, thanks. One more shot, my followers are gonna love this. Now the sheep and the hill players won't be able to focus on the game. Don't ever let them see a weakness, Bex. How are you gonna get this thing out of here? I don't know, who cares? Let's go play the game and let that Oceanza take care of it. Uh oh. Holy shit! Oh my god! Look out! Where's he going? Oh my god, this is gonna go so viral. I'm gonna be more famous than Lincoln Bio. Okay, go get him. Wait. Oh! I'm sorry, what? Blood copters? Oh my god, see, I told you earlier that this looks like it's gonna be a fighter. Ow! Okay, there we go. Yeah, that this is a broken photo for it. Okay, but like, how does it fly? But it has a helicopter. I think you're scrutinizing the wrong thing. Why does it fly? That makes even less sense. Just presume the answer is magic, okay. I just realized, didn't even look at the... No. It should keep posting, you shouldn't keep posting that. You see, there's also a group out there called the Scripts. We'll touch some grass and bite me. Meow. So... A Chonchon is a disembodied head of a vampire. It can travel short distances with the wings that can rotate like a helicopter. Huh. And then... A Lyco. A mythical beast. A harbinger of misfortune. Lyco searches for places of happiness in order to bring corruption. These flying monsters can be quite aggressive, with the ability to knock any vampire hunter back into more dangerous situations. Stay vigilant. Getting a photo of those will be a pain, because I need to do that again real quick, but I need to get a photo of the thingy and the other thingy. Wow. Okay, let's try that again. I should probably destroy all but one, and then go from there. I'm always focusing too hard on trying to get those photos instantly. And that screws me over sometimes. Take 10 saves with enemies. Okay, there we go. Let's just... So I don't forget for later where was the little bro. Oh, it kept the dialogue thingy though. Okay. Yeah, that's a face only mother can love. Pretty open-minded mother, if you ask me. Wow. Get the god. Okay, went through here. Is that a turret? It's another thingy too, isn't it? No. Okay. Oh boy, this goat really screwed up the place, didn't it? It's just wrecking the entire school. Oh my god. Are you doing okay? Yeah, fresh concealer and I'll be good to go. I stay here a bit though and try for a sympathy date from Robbie. Look to Ellie. That's it! The game's cancelled until someone can stop that girl and fix my hair. Demonically locked, okay. Okay, before we go on, non-beans, we need to run the ad break real quick, and I do need to go to the toilet pot as well. So, you are wearing a check yourself. I'm gonna wear a check real quick. We will be right back in 3 minutes, and time for some shouting outs. See y'all in a few minutes. Wow, thank you for the wearing a check. I will take it as well during the ad break. Thank you, Bean. We will be right back. Wow, when you check yourselves, this is a friend. Yum. And I hope you all also enjoy the bits badges and the sub badges so far, because I see a lot of you have them on your names. So that's good. See you in a few minutes. Yum.
I said that. Nikolai, you fuck. Oh, you absolute shit. The map might not have jump scares, but my fucking stream does!